When the Army goes to war, Special Forces lead the way. One of their leaders, General Carl Stiner, got his most basic training on his father's East Tennessee farm.
We worked 6 days a week, from about sunup until sundown. My father would have made a good first sergeant.
A volunteer state veteran of Vietnam, Panama, and the Persian Gulf.
You're in a life or death situation every day when you're in the front lines of combat units.
Born in LaFollette, homegrown in Tennessee, Tuesday at 5 on 10 News.